first down. Vince Young, quarterback, draw, broke one tackle, got away. Vince Young, eyes deep route downfield. He's got a man wide open. He's got the ball.
You win the three.
Touchdown.
You win.
Loose to the corner.
It's a
touchdown. Billy Fenton. Pulls out. The clock's running full, but he shakes the leg on. Completes it. And loose now. A younger version of Brad Smith. There's the reverse. Looking to throw. Got a man deep. Under throw and a flag. They continue to
run. Horn off his shoulders. 20-yard touchdown run for Vince Young. He's just been invincible in this ballgame. 60 yards on this one. And then that remarkable 10-yarder right here just moments ago.
For the 2005 Maxwell Award are Vince Young, Texas. This junior embraced the role of team leader, becoming a threat with his feet and with his arm. Young rushed for 850 yards and 9 touchdowns. Through the air, he passed for over 2,700 yards and 26 touchdowns while completing 64% of his passes.
The Maxwell Award goes to Vince Young, University of Texas.
Vince Young becomes the third Texas Longhorn to win the match.